Now let's look at the code for getting an entity out of the data store. Since you know the key for a profile entity, as Marcus explained, you can use the key to easily yank the entity out of the data store. You've already learned how to save entities and how to view them in the admin console. The obvious next step is to extend the Conference Center application to get the profile entities back out of the data store. With Objectify, you use the offi.load function to load an entity. You can get an entity by key, or you can query for entities that match search criteria. You'll be learning how to retrieve entities by key first, then in the next lesson, you'll learn how to query for entities that satisfy certain criteria. Let's take a look at the code to get an entity out of the data store. Offi gets the Objectify service. Load loads the entity. Key is the key of the entity to load. And now means do it now, don't wait. In other words, do it synchronously. That's all well and good, but how do you get the key? You need to know the unique ID that was used to generate the key. Remember how you use the @ID annotation to identify user ID as the ID when creating a profile entity. The ID is used to generate the key. The ID isn't the key by itself, but it's essential to generating the key. So for any user who's logged in, your app can retrieve the user ID, which means you can generate the key and consequently get the profile entity directly from the data store. As you've already learned, the user is passed in the call to the endpoints method, and you can simply get the user ID like this, get user ID. To get a key, you call the create method on the key class, and you need to specify the kind of entity that you want to retrieve. Here, entity is actually a variable, so let's say we were creating a key for recipe, this would be recipe.class. Then you need to pass the ID that was used to generate the key. In this case, we're using user ID. So now we know the ID and we know the key, we can get the entity from the data store using the key. Now it's your turn to work on your Conference Central app. You need to complete the get profile method by filling in the to-do to load and return the profile entity. You'll need to get the user ID, you'll need to create the key, and you get the profile, and then you return the profile. When you've implemented Get Profile, you can try it out in the APIs Explorer.